Hello, welcome to episode 453 of Oatmeal Breakfast Plays a Video Game. On this episode I play Root Beer Tapper. It's an arcade game from 1984. I learned the keys to use from one of the reviews on the page. There is a long description of the game on the Internet Archive page. The game does not seem like it would be fun to play. When I played it I found Root Beer Tapper fun. I used two arrow keys to move up and down and run towards the empty glasses, and I used control to fill up the bottles and throw them towards the patrons. I can see myself playing Root Beer Tapper a lot. I was able to get past a level. That does not happen often. I liked the graphics and sounds of Root Beer Tapper. I am surprised I have not heard of the game before. I know about it now. To sum up my thoughts on Root Beer Tapper, it's fun. What else do I want to talk about? For this episode I thought, oh, maybe I will play a ZX Spectrum game or an MS-DOS game. Then I looked at Internet Archive and found Root Beer Tapper. And I'm glad I played Root Beer Tapper. What else do I want to talk about? I watched a video that showed 10 melons that can be grown in pots. For some reason I never thought about growing melons in pots. I don't think it ever crossed my mind. I thought, well, I have to grow melons in the grounds. At least now I will be thinking, let me try to grow melons in pots. Earlier this week I watched a video about growing mushrooms in a 5-gallon bucket. I never thought of that either. The man drilled holes in the bucket, and he soaked the wood chips in hot water overnight. And then he put a layer of mushroom spawn, then he put the top on the bucket, and put it in his garage for about a week, and then he put the bucket in a shady spot on his deck. Very cool. I always thought I had to grow mushrooms in logs. So many cool things I can do with plants. Plants are so cool. What else do I want to talk about? I try to watch a video about a plant I want to know about a day. If I want to know more about plants, I have got to read more and watched more videos about plants. What else do I want to talk about? If I ever stream on Twitch, I would want to record myself playing Madden 2008 and going through a season like SoftRank TV is doing with the Seamen. I would create my own team and a player like BuzzJibber. In Madden 2004, I could not create a team, but I did create a player. And that was fun. I am almost to the end of this episode. Let me see what else to talk about. I am almost done, and I can't think of anything to talk about. That's the way it goes. It's fun making the show. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Come back again.